So we've had our $8 street food, and before we go, perhaps we could have a look at something a little more tempting, perhaps a Porsche or a Maserati.